It's been a while since we had a guest. Try not to die, little Mercer. Toll can be dear. Been a while since we had a guest. What's thy name, boy?
You want to know my name?
So, darling. Welcome to Shrine Keep, Nameless One. Gore and steel. A mercer you must be. A mercer without manners. Didn't even ask my name. I'm Yasui, first blade of the last stand, the dragon's favorite, and more such wondrous titles.
Yasui, where's Kaldrick?
Haven't heard that name in a while. Where is he?
I don't know. That's why I asked.
Inexcusable. You should know he went to the Seat of Valor, the old palace.
Right. What else should I know?
A good spice cake recipe. Oh, and the right way to shave a lover's back.
No, I meant about finding Kaldrick.
Ah. Then you should also know the palace doors are sealed, magically.
Right. And to open them, I must do what?
Oh, I know this. Wait, let me think. Stop talking. 2 bells, one in the dead ruins below, one in Azuka's temple above. Bong, both bells. The palace doors will open.
Thank you, Yasui.
No. Now begone, and try not to die, little Mercer. The toll can be dear.
Ugh.
That invited death. Should keep an eye out. A spy collecting secrets. Wonder if they made it to the stash. Thank you. A soul crest? Oh, this will change things. Single chakra ring. Where's your partner then? Thank you. too quiet. That's never good. Right. This is much worse than I expected.